McCollum puts up an air ball as he tried to clean it up inside. He thought he was fouled. Watanabe for three from the corner.
He has been dynamic as a three-point shooter, particularly in those corners.
Inside a minute to go here in the opening frame with New Orleans leading by five. Claxton posting up the smaller Alvarado. And, they could have easily called that an offensive foul. And Seth Curry drills the three. Well, McCollum was 1 for 6, but they had the lead by one after one. Now a steal and Marshall fouled by Curry. Harris penetrates and kicks. Seth Curry open. No good. Alvarado with the rebound. Curry trying to shake Alvarado. Pulls up over him, but he can't hit the shot. And it's Pelican ball. New Orleans by 11. Curry can't leave him open in transition. Got to find him, but Curry missed it. Checking in for the first time in the second quarter. Jones in transition. Good D by O'Neal. Ahead to Durant. He pulls up over Valanciunas, scores, and one. Durant turns it over. Checking in for the first time in the second quarter. Jones in transition. Good D by O'Neal. Ahead to Durant. He pulls up over Valanciunas, scores, and one.
Their rim protection with he and Claxton has been at a high level. Their switchability because of Claxton being able to go 1 through 5 has been at a higher level.
Irv Jones again trying to defend Durant. Good pass to Curry, and he drills the three. Good ball movement. Curry with the blow by. Goes to the other side. Tough shot. Wouldn't fall. Watanabe kept it alive. Alvarado roaring into the front court, but Brooklyn gets back defensively. And then a steal by Curry. Curry trying to shake Irv Jones, who's such a good defender. Look at Jones' work. A great move by Seth Curry, and then he flexes to the crowd. Curry blocked by Nance, put back by Simmons. Good effort by Ben Simmons.
A little change of pace out of the timeout.
Shot clock down to one, and they're going to call Curry for traveling. A little surprised Durant didn't put that up. 9-2 run by New Orleans after Brooklyn went up four.
Boy, look at Tyson Daniels battle with Kevin.